5 a.m. local time, the shocks began. Damage to property is estimated at close to $200 million, and the number of homeless is put at 17,000. All roads to the city are destroyed. Since dawn, fleets of helicopters have been flying in with minimal aid and supplies for the injured. The number of victims is not known, but preliminary estimates give the figure of 5,000 dead or missing.
Damage to property is estimated at close to $200 million.